They collected up, literally the system actually starts 100 years after the Ottomans were founded, when the sultans got married with over 20,000. Against whom? Against non-Christian nations.
See?
You will not be happy on the flight.
To be in your life.
The Christians. And you didn't know this before, right?
Thank you.
Dionysio, also as the Holy Mountain or the Garden of Virgin Mary. It is an area with two that had been defeated by Poseidon. Now, in 481 BC, King Xerxes, the Persian King Xerxes, monks from Athens participated in the Council of 843 for the restoration of the icons after almost 80 years of bitter controversy known as Iconomy. In 1895, an imperial golden bull from Constantinople is the area establishing the monastery of establishing their own monastery. The two Skitties of Saint Anna and New Skitty.
Heading towards Philippi, which is located 14 kilometers far away from Kavala, we are going to visit the archaeological site, city of Neapolis. So look on your left, you will see St. Paul, the city of Troy behind St. Paul, and the Macedonian man who is calling him to come to Macedonia and to say,
there are
the founder of the last royal dynasty of what in Egypt? He was prized as a high military, very able man by the Sultan with the
ένα, δύο, εν, δύο.
The installations of the International Trade Fair, there is the Macedonian Museum of Modern Art, the new city which is behind us now, and the old city, the historical center, which is just in front of us. This is the Aristotle Square, ladies and gentlemen. Just on your left you will see the biggest square. We saw the bottom of the square. This is the upper part.
Italian architect Vitaliano Pozzelli.
You can see the Greek flag at the top and Alexander the Great below the flag.
Thank you. Order of Galerius, who said that he would like to make a palace more beautiful than the palace of his father.
Opportunity to see and find a quiet museum.
That are connected to this area. Goddess of love and beauty, Aphrodite, Venus, named her responsibility. So the Caesar was responsible for the. So the around there still. Look over us to the left. One of the six inhabited still monasteries. The monastery of Saint Nicholas Anapafsas, where today only three monks are living. You're going to see that from the next curve, we will come a little bit higher. You will see ruins of walls of damaged and abandoned, number one. So now look down, you can see on this terrace, which is naturally there on the two-thirds of the height of the rock, and directly now at 9 o'clock, you can see on this very narrow rock the rest of the walls. And the two big monasteries. Now
to your new wall paintings, all the wall paintings that we've seen. We also see another small chapel constructed within the south of the other building. That they built. It's just unfortunately, the street that we drove to, as you realize, is actually narrow.
Of course, every inhabitant monastery or nunnery has also its private area. What if they decide to jump down? It can be dangerous. To have a look to the church, to the center of the monastery, and to the elevator.
Also the name of the local agency, Caravan Tourism, okay? Sarai means palace. So the palace of the caravans and the camels.
Thank you. entry. A nice little cafeteria within the castle.
Anniversary of Turkish Assembly, founded by Mustafa Kemal Atatürk. So, and yesterday also was National Day. The population was artists, sculpture. every cinemas, theaters, and everything free for children today. That's why they allow. Yeah, because the, you know, Atatürk dedicated his festival to the children. That's why he calls also Children's Day.
Thank you. sentado ti camera?
Don't like Scottish people.
No, I should like it.
And actually, the truth of the matter is, I will be it, but she would not normally.
Ah, so she's in need of a baby.
It doesn't. Oh, yes, it is quite cold.
They're not trying very hard, are they?
Well, if you can see, it gets deeper, baby. Go a little deeper. Just a little.
We'll save you. Won't you?
Yeah, no, yeah.
We'll be right back.
see those teeth in close up. Let's see how much. Let's see if they're clean.
You see, it's renovated. You can see the houses.
It's a beautiful morning.
Thank you.
Mycenae was not the same, because Mycenae was never covered up. The walls were always there standing for people to see, and people knew that this is Mycenae.
We will drive around the center of the city of Athens. In the ancient times, there were two separate cities. There was a long avenue, traces of which out, which will be done in 2015, in a year from now. Jobs and shops and everything. And if you turn your eyes left and backwards, you see Athens of the 5th century before Christ, the Acropolis, with the Parthenon Temple. Acropolis, 5th century.
Destroyed by the fire, but look at the rest of it. This, you know, there was a group of artists, not just one. So definitely the scholars say that this was made by a very eminent one.
The corner, the left corner of the hotel, there is the entrance. You can go down and see if you want the subway museum. There in the museum, we will try to see the highlights. Lovely morning. Maybe some showers later on. This is April, this is spring.
No. they made copies of the bronze in marble. There's a fixing point for jewellery. Look at these. And this is a law valid in all Greece, actually. And
Я подшумел, что ли, да? Pompon kirazı.
Time roll before we say goodbye.